Semi-solid cloning with ClonaCell media provides an efficient method for simultaneous selection and cloning of CHO cell lines. During semi-solid cloning, freshly transfected cells are immobilized within a viscous medium. This allows individual cells to grow into discrete monoclonal colonies. Picking these colonies enables isolation of clones with a high probability of monoclonality in a single cloning step. During this process, both slow and fast-growing clones form discrete colonies, which can be isolated and expanded separately. This makes it easy to isolate diverse clones, thus increasing the probability of isolating rare, high-yielding clones. Semi-solid cloning with ClonaCell media makes it easy to isolate a large number of diverse clones with a high probability of monoclonality, while using fewer resources than other methods, such as limiting dilution cloning. ClonaCell CHO semi-solid media are specially designed for cloning transfected CHO cells. The ClonaCell CHO product line includes animal component-free, chemically defined, and serum-containing formulations. ClonaCell CHO ACF semi-solid medium is a defined formulation that contains only recombinant proteins and synthetic components. It does not contain any human or animal proteins or any other undefined components. ClonaCell CHO CD semi-solid medium is a chemically defined formulation that contains no proteins or any other animal components. ClonaCell TCS semi-solid medium contains pre-screened serum and supports robust growth of CHO cells and many other cell types. Each of these semi-solid media may be used to clone CHO cells after transfection or to subclone established CHO cell lines. The ClonaCell CHO product line also includes a chemically defined liquid medium, ClonaCell CHO CD liquid. This medium can be used for expansion of CHO cell lines. This video describes the semi-solid cloning protocol for CHO cells using ClonaCell CHO media. The protocol involves transfection and preparing the cells for cloning, adding the supplements and selection agents to the ClonaCell semi-solid medium, adding the cells to the supplemented semi-solid medium, plating the semi-solid cell suspension into culture dishes, incubation of the plated cultures, and picking the colonies and transferring them to liquid medium for expansion. Transfection and preparation of cells. A variety of transfection methods can be used to introduce the gene of interest into the parental CHO cell line. After transfection, incubate the cells in liquid culture medium at 37 degrees Celsius with 5% carbon dioxide for 16 to 24 hours. On the same day as transfection, remove the 90 milliliter bottle of ClonaCell semi-solid medium from the freezer and place it in a refrigerator to thaw at 4 degrees Celsius overnight. The thawed semi-solid medium will be required the next day. Addition of supplements and selection agents. On the day after transfection, you will need to prepare the semi-solid medium by adding supplements and selection agents. You will then add the transfected CHO cells and dispense the semi-solid cell suspension into 10 centimeter culture dishes. 90 milliliters of ClonaCell semi-solid medium are provided in each bottle. A liquid additive solution of selection agents and any other required supplements is added to the bottle, followed by the transfected CHO cells. After adding these components, the total volume of semi-solid cell suspension will be 100 milliliters. As we move through the following steps, it's important to remember that the total volume of liquid additive solution plus the liquid cell suspension should not exceed 10 milliliters. To prepare the medium, first remove the 90 milliliter bottle of ClonaCell semi-solid medium from the refrigerator. Place the bottle in an incubator at 37 degrees Celsius to pre-warm the medium. Calculate the amount of selection agents and supplements to be added to the medium. You can use the same concentration of these components as you would when cloning in liquid medium. Remember, the total volume of the liquid additive solution and the cell suspension added to the bottle should be 10 milliliters. In this video, we add 5 milliliters of liquid additive solution and 5 milliliters of cell suspension. Prepare the liquid additive solution by adding your supplements and selection agents to ClonaCell CHO CD liquid medium. Add 5 milliliters of the liquid additive solution to the bottle of ClonaCell semi-solid medium. Your bottle should now contain 95 milliliters of supplemented semi-solid medium. Shake the bottle vigorously to mix the medium. If you do not need the whole bottle of semi-solid medium for your experiment, unneeded medium can be aliquoted and frozen for future use. This should be done prior to adding the cells. Preparing the semi-solid cell suspension. To prepare the cells for semi-solid cloning, remove the transfected cells from the incubator. Cells can either be harvested by centrifugation or transferred directly from the culture flask. Regardless of which method is used, they must be in a single cell suspension. Perform a viable cell count. Calculate the number of cells to plate. Plating at various cell densities is recommended to achieve 50 to 200 colonies per 100 millimeter dish. The cell concentration used for plating will need to be determined experimentally, as it will vary depending on the transfection efficiency, the condition of the cells, etc. Consult the product information sheet for your specific medium for additional information. Add the calculated volume of cells to an appropriate volume of ClonaCell CHO CD liquid medium. You should have a total volume of 5 milliliters of cell suspension to be added to the bottle. Add 5 milliliters of the liquid cell suspension to the 95 milliliters of supplemented semi-solid medium in the bottle. Mix the contents of the bottle thoroughly and let it sit for at least 15 minutes to allow the bubbles to rise to the top. The cells are now ready for plating. Plating the semi-solid cell suspension. Aseptically plate 9.5 milliliters of the semi-solid cell suspension into 100 millimeter dishes. Use a 12 milliliter syringe with a 16 gauge blunt end needle. Tilt and rotate each dish to ensure that the semi-solid cell suspension is evenly distributed over the dish. The covered 100 millimeter dishes may be placed inside a larger dish along with an uncovered dish of sterile water. This will help to ensure that the cultures are well humidified. Place the cover on the large dish and incubate the cultures at 37 degrees Celsius and 5% carbon dioxide for 10 to 14 days. It's important that the cultures are not disturbed during this incubation period. Colony picking and expansion. After 10 to 14 days of undisturbed incubation, individually suspended cells will have grown into discrete colonies in the semi-solid medium. The colonies then need to be transferred to individual wells of a 96-well plate for expansion in liquid medium. Prepare the 96-well plates by adding 200 microliters of liquid medium, such as ClonaCell CHO CD liquid, to each well. Ensure the liquid culture medium you use contains any additives needed for growth and expansion of your transfected cells. Set a pipette to 10 microliters. Using a new sterile pipette tip for each colony, aspirate the colonies individually. Transfer each colony to the liquid medium in a new well of a 96-well plate. Colonies of different sizes should be selected. Slower growing clones may produce high levels of the desired product. Gently pipette the contents of the wells several times to resuspend the colonies. A single cell suspension is not required, but gently dispersing the colony will promote cell proliferation. A multi-channel pipetter set at 100 microliters may be used for this purpose after all the colonies have been picked. Ensure a new sterile pipette tip is used for each well. grow cells for approximately 4 days, and then screen for specific protein products using appropriate screening assays. Because the discrete colonies are harvested from the semi-solid medium individually, cultures that test positive for the product of interest have a high probability of monoclonality. This allows you to move on to further stages of cell line development more quickly. Semi-solid cloning with ClonaCell Media helps you take the smart way to the right clone. Visit stemcell.com for more information about ClonaCell products for CHO cells, hybridomas, and other cell lines.